Hi.
Hi, how are you? So nice to meet you.
So good to meet you too. Sit a little closer. I want to see you up close.
Okay.
How is Queens, New York today?
It's rainy. It's ugly.
Really? It's rainy. So welcome. Thank you so much for reaching out a free 20-minute consultation.
Oh, thank you. I was so excited when I got that that email.
I know you sent us a really great follow-up email.
I tried to give you as much information because we only have the 20 minutes.
I know. You filled out a great survey, which I love. I always appreciate that because it helps me kind of like learn a little bit more about you. So I don't have to spend 20 minutes asking questions. Right. But I do like to go over them and stuff. So I just want to, you know, your stay-at-home mom between 45 and 55. You've been watching me on YouTube for so long, you can't remember.
Yes, I don't remember.
Okay, that's fantastic to hear. Let's see. What do you enjoy most about my channel? You wrote, "You're the only one that remembers we are not all young with great skin. It's nice to see you apply makeup to mature skin and actually learn something."
Yes.
What are some of the things that you have learned on my channel?
Color correcting I kind of learned with you.
Really?
You know, how to apply. But I just think I don't do it correctly, so it never comes out the way I want it to.
And what kind of products are you using to color correct that you feel like aren't turning out correctly?
I have like a whole thing of correctors.
Okay, so show me one or two or three that you're like unhappy with.
I use the Naked.
Okay, I've talked about that on my channel.
Right.
What's been your experience with that?
It's like depends. Sometimes it seems to stay. Like if I'm going to like a wedding or something, or an event, and I put it on, let's say 7 o'clock, I don't really much go through, you know, but towards like, let's say 10-ish or so, I'll still start to get the dark circles. That's when I put my glasses back on.
Okay. Yes, so. I understand glasses hide a multitude of sins, which is why
yes,
I
never they wore do.
Yes.
Then I tried the It one, but it seemed very drying to me.
Yes, that is definitely much more of a thicker consistency because it's in a pot. This will help you when you, I'm going to give you some piece of advice that will help you in your buying choices in the future. So
okay.
I'm not a chemist or a scientist, but I have been doing this for almost 25 years. And
right.
When something is created in a big vat, right? Picture that color corrector from Urban Decay. It's made in a big vat. And they have to make it emollient enough so that it can easily come in and out of that wand. So it
right.
has a lot more luminosity, a little bit thinner, so it can come out of that wand. Now, then
okay.
I think about that It Cosmetics pot, which I've touched and played with in the past. Now, that, if you turn it upside down when it's open, it won't drip out. You know what I mean?
No.
It's like it's thicker.
Right.
So in that same vat, there's not as much liquid added because they need it to stay stable in that pot. So of course it's going to be thicker and it's going to be more
right.
opaque. So when you're online or even in a store, if it's in a wand formula, it's usually if it's in a, it's going to be thicker.
Okay.
Okay. That
That's
sense?
Good to know. Yeah.
Okay. Being a stay-at-home mom, you can be creative and you can have fun and you can be a little more heavy-handed and just get into the glam and the fun of it. I mean, that's part of what I love teaching when I actually get to sit down with you and go through your collection and how things work. If you just join Patreon and you're like, let me just be strategic about this. Let me join Patreon. Not only will I get 5 exclusive videos and access to all the behind-the-scenes stuff, but then every 30 days I get to meet with him for 1 hour. Oh my God, win-win. So there's many, many, many rewards, and I would love for you to join.
I would definitely consider it. Thank you.
All right, my love. Thank you so much, and I'll talk to you soon.
Thank you. So nice to meet you. Have a wonderful day. Stay
really
safe,
good to meet
please.
You too. Bye, Sophie.
Bye, Sophie. Bye.
Bye, sweetheart.